I bet you've never heard about these Excel tricks. Let's check out two very useful keyboard shortcuts. When adding a shape or image to Excel, you can resize it with your mouse. If you want height and width to be the same, just hold down Shift, and a rectangle will be turned into a square. If you have an oval, Shift will turn it into a perfect circle. If you press down Alt, the shape or image will align to the borders of the cell underneath. Remember, Shift to make height and width equal, Alt to adapt to the cells in the worksheet. Follow us for more tips. We are on YouTube, TikTok, Facebook, LinkedIn, Telegram, and Instagram.